What's up, Aaron?
What's up? How you doing?
What you got right there? Hold on. What is that?
First time I saw Gatorade in that things.
Oh, the Gatorade. How you feeling?
First time in school history. We're about to beat the memorial up.
Yes, sir. What's up, Tuck?
Not much.
How we feeling?
I'm ready. I'm cold right now, though.
Yeah, a little water. Chilly.
It's a ladies' lunch.
All right, hold up. What's up, Ferge? What you guys say? You ready to go?
Yeah.
Dude, we got a big day today. What about you, Matt?
I'm always ready.
Always ready? What we got to say, Mark?
Nothing to say, it's just business.
I like it, straight business. What's up, Finn?
Let's go, guys. We got the rivalry here. Oh, look at those bumps sitting right there.
We got some OGs in the cut.
Shots fired. Let's go. We're going to get this W. First ever in history.
Yes, sir.
First Liberty team.
Yes, sir.
To beat the Jackson Jaguars.
Jordan? Uh-oh. What's up, Mooch?
Oh,
yo, peep the shirt that he has on, though. Peep the shirt. Y'all didn't
Tri-County
know.
Chang,
my boy
know.
Finn, Mr. Tri-County himself. Oh, Pazinko, Mr. Three-Pete himself. Come on now.
Let's go.
Come on now. Ooh, we got some special grub over there, as you can see. Oh, yeah, that shit look good. Gatorade. I'm gonna be visiting that. All right. Made weight. Today is the day. Make history. It's gonna be a sick time. I predict us blowing them out. Not even gonna be close. We're gonna do our thing. First match, so I gotta get the jitters away, but I'm about to do what I always do. You know, last couple times have not been great, so just gotta reflect. That's what I did. Figure out what's going on. Tackle it, do better. So I'm ready. I'm ready to do some work. My last dual meet ever in wrestling for high school, so this is it. This is my time. Just gotta seize the moment.
Jordan.
No.
What are we doing? So,
put away the block.
What are we doing?
This is not what I meant.
Do you see what I see?
Yo.
No idea. No idea.
Absolutely none. How we feeling, coach?
Great.
Dialed,
dude. I'm dialed, dude. I'm locked
sweating.
In. I'm ready to go, dude. I wish it was me. Yeah. You know?
Okay. Insert Gianni Gione highlight.
To our wrestling program by Rothman Institute Orthopedics as the wrestling credential sponsor. The NJSIAA appreciates the contribution to our wrestling program by Bob.
I cut 25 pounds.
I would cut down to 32 again. Just to step in. I would, yeah.
And then have another near death experience.
Another near death experience. I'd make the weight.
If anything, you would die because you're like 190 now.
75.
My other ankle would down.
Either Anthony Urso or Chris Santrucci.
Son, you know why you're the greatest alive?
Why, Dad?
because you came out of my balls, nigga.
Fuck rap, bustin' like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no, fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, Slim Shady with rabies. I'm foaming at the mouth, ain't nobody taking me out. Every single rapper in the industry, yeah, they know what I'm about. And I dare you to test me, cause not a single one of you motherfuckers impressed me. And maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but I'm full of innovation. And I'm tired of all of this high school, he's cool, he's not rap shit. Can a single one of you motherfuckers even rap shit? No, this ain't a diss to the game, this a gas to the flame. Nowadays, everybody saying the same shit's lame. Like I'm on to the flame, I'm a real man and killing. Are you feeling lyricism when I'm spilling and I'm feeling myself? Yeah, yeah, Bobby Bull, he been feeling himself. Man's metal like this can't be good for my health. When I rap like this, do I sound like shit? Well, it don't really matter cause I'm killing this shit. Yeah, I'm killing this shit. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'm killing this shit. Bobby, how many times you been killing this shit? Find another rhyme, goddamn, nigga shit. Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no. Fuck that, Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, Slim Shady. There's nowhere to hide, we call this shit genocide. Hit them with that doo-doo, then they die. We gon' leave them crucified, we call this shit genocide. I got bitches, I got hoes, I got rare designer clothes. No, we ain't fucking with that. Yeah, there's a time and a place, but if you ain't coming with the illest of raps, calling yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, no, oh no, no, please do not do that. You gon' get smacked, you gon' make Bobby attack. You gon' make Bobby boy snap, you gon' make Bobby boy snap. Bobby boy, fuck rap, bustin' like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no, fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, Slim Shady.
Like Jay-Z, jiggas up, you fuckers who didn't write anything are getting washed like bathing, young Hova. I know hitters like Yankees, gun toters to pull triggers like crazy, unloading. Leave you shot up in your Rover, your body goes limping, slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Hold up, I said Rover because now your Rover is red, like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I wrote over my opponents instead, making dog sounds, cause I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the speds, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw, figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outlined, cause I be dethroned. I stay on my toes like a repo, a behemoth in cheap clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos and I'm the goat. Do the best, I don't gotta say a fucking thing though, cause MCs know that you don't wanna hear this with the facts. Your shit is ass like a tailbone, and you're trapped in your cell phone. I'm a chicken scratch on my cell phone. I don't wanna fucking listen to chickens bitch rap someone else wrote. Used to get beat up by the big kids, used to let the big kids steal my big wheel, and I wouldn't do shit but just sit still. Now money's not a big deal, I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus, a caterpillar's coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything, and I've had it with the inadequate man. I can see my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin, and I'm bringing the banana back in the fucking Hispanic, and the handkerchief, and I'm thinking of bringing the fucking thing in this class back, and I'm giving the silver.
Real quick. Tony Urso, Tech Fall Over, State Qualifier.
Let's go!
Imani McCann, did his thing.
Let's go,
did
his thing.
We gotta do the trophy on the mat.
Oh yeah, Bo.
Oh yeah, Bo.
Oh, yeah, Bo.
Take it, boys.
I got it.
Take it, boys.
What up, bro?
Come on, fuck.
Listen up. I only got up to like 32. Pete, you fought hard, obviously. That kid was really solid.
I can't believe what you said.
Couldn't have gone better, sure. And it didn't go. It did not go great for a while. Jordan, where is he? Jordan, bro, way to fucking pick it up at the end and see what you needed to see, bro. That was great.
Jordan's slipping!
He got three takedowns in the first period. That's the first time ever.
He's sleeping on him!
Yeah. So, Bede, you did great, bro. That kid was squeezing wrists. He wanted no parts. And you fucking got it done. You got the major, rode him out for a minute and a half. The Savete that wrestled at Beast of the East, we would not have been able to leave him on top. You've come such a long way as a wrestler, bro. That was great. Mark, you dug deep. You did what you had to do. We got the win. Good job, brother. Let me get this guy in the middle real quick. Let me talk about Brett Bennett.
Yeah!
Against kids, stalling forever. Brett finds a way to see the fall.
Yes, sir!
And then, of course, the man of the hour, Willie Clutch guy. Battling a shoulder injury all week. We didn't even know if he was going to be good to go, to sealing the match for us with a fucking six bladle. That was awesome.
That was my last match on the sideline being as a coach. Thank you.
Like, gangsta. All I gotta say is I'm proud of you guys. I've said it all season long. This is my favorite group to be a part of. And along with that, we're accomplishing history, boys. I mean, first time ever doing this. We win our division again. And you guys are just fucking awesome, baby. I don't want the season to end. I love you guys, and just proud to be your coach.
Hey, John, what are we walking up?
Hey, boys. Hey, you seniors, man, for like, I came here when you guys were freshmen. We've came a long way from since fucking freshman year, dude. You know, I feel like I'm literally like in middle high school with you guys. Like, I fucking love all of you, man. You seniors, man, you guys showed out. Every single one of you guys, 14 of you, yo. You guys fucking showed out, and that shit was awesome. And look what happened, man. That atmosphere was sick. And we deserve that shit, boys, because we work our asses off all year long for moments like that. Will Hutchko, you worked for moments all season for that moment right there. And you saw it. You saw it and you did your fucking job, man. Brett, like, you don't understand how, like, pivotal, man. Like, you were gone for 3 years and you show up this year and you do what you do. You got 22 fucking wins, bro. Like, no one's fucking doing that shit. Same with Mark, all you guys, man. You guys, you have no idea how much farther you have exceeded expectations for all of you. You guys better be so fucking proud of me. Seriously, man. Like, I can't fucking, can't. I'm just gonna freak out, guys. No, seriously, man. I love all of you, man. You guys deserve that. You guys deserve it, because you work so fucking hard. And that's why us coaches want it so bad for you guys, because you guys deserve that shit. We don't work like, nobody works like us. We know that. Can't be sleeping on the lines anymore, boys.
No, sir. Yeah.
Mr. Kyle Jacobson, what's up?
I thought you had the best match today.
Yes,
sir. Wasn't a match.
Wasn't even a match.
Wasn't a match.
Oh. Is that Richard Zhang and Chloe Lin on the vlog?
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tri-County Champ himself, yes, what you guys say? You just witnessed history, bro.
I did. It was a great match. At the end, everyone kept their head up. I don't know why you're hitting me over there, Ned. I see you.
Anthony's a bitch.
What's Yo, come on, bro.
Yusef, that Egyptian motherfucker over there. Little bitch. Yep.
You excited to be part of the Lion soon?
I'm excited, but I'm sad to see Tony Urso go.
It's all good. We had
Will
to end it out on a bang.
Or
of
no?
course, of course.
Bro. Oh,
all
yes.
the time. All the
oh,
time.
Yes.
Anytime I get here, I'll be vlogging. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Vlog out.
Well, what I say, we make history. You know, we do our thing. It's the last dual meet of my senior year, which is just absolutely mind-boggling because I still feel like I was a freshman literally like a couple days ago. It's crazy, but I wouldn't have wanted to end it any other way. And for the viewers at home that don't really know me personally, like, haven't been having a good past like couple weeks, honestly almost full month. I just have not been myself, especially mentality wise at home. Just kind of was losing myself, and today I just was not having it anymore, and I went did what I needed to do, tech a solid state qualifier. You know, a lot of people did not think that was going to happen, and you know, I was telling myself like, damn, like this might be a good match, like I might have to do this, do that, but instead I just was like, nah, fuck it, and I trusted myself, and I trusted my abilities, trusted my coaches, listened to everything, and it paid off really well, and I'm really glad with how I wrestled. Obviously, there's still some things I could do better, but you know, that's what practice is for. As far as the team, like, dude, that was huge. You know, we won B South Division title first time in 8 years, I think, something like that. Yeah, and then just beating Jackson Memorial for the first time in history, first time in 16 tries, is just, you know, it's mind-boggling, because last year we really had a shot, and then things just didn't go our way, and we took it personal. You know, we left that gym feeling terrible, and now we got to return the favor. And of course, nothing personal, nothing out against them. I respect a lot of them. A lot of them used to be my teammates, coaches, so, you know, just overall, a beautiful match. It was very hard fought. I was really glad to be a part of that. You know, end it out like that my senior year. And I'm really grateful for all the coaches, especially you, Coach Gion. Like, you really helped me push to another level and believe in my abilities as a wrestler. Not even just a wrestler, but a person as well. You know, I know it's not over yet, but there's still things that we've done this whole entire season, like, just to where you got me to where I am now, is just, it's crazy, because last year I didn't think I was going to be this good. And yeah, really, really grateful. I love every single one of you. Make sure you guys like and sub, of course. You know, going to be more vlogs to come. We got districts, got regions, and of course we got the state tournament. So we got to lock in, but it's going to be great. It's going to have a fun time. You know, going to take the pressure off and enjoy it. So, yeah, here's some more vlogs.